H-2A workers, as a general rule, are not entitled to overtime pay. However, that is subject to the state laws. For example, in Minnesota, H-2A workers are entitled to overtime after they work for 48 hours.